to ask you very politely, calmly, and nicely to get out of bed!
Fishing Adventures, and I found myself a couple of hours in between work, so I'm gonna whip down the river, get the lure out, and see if we can pick ourselves up a pike. Gonna go down Wroxham Boatyards, I think, because that's only sort of 15-20 minute drive from mine, from where I'm working, so that's the closest place for me to get to, you know, get a couple of hours in before it's dark. So welcome to the video. Hello to any new subscribers and stuff. So I'm getting quite a few at the moment. And let's get down the river and see if we can get a few fish. Trips, which is another channel on YouTube, so check him out. Does a lot of coarse fishing and has some great catches. If you're not subscribed, go and subscribe. And yeah, I'll spin you around. We're now about to come into Wroxham. We're going to the left this time, down towards Boatyards. Never been down that area before, so thought I'd give it a go. It's a fairly nice day, and we've got just touching 8 degrees, so in the sun for the last couple of hours of light, shouldn't be too cold. As soon as that sun goes away, it's going to be absolutely freezing, as it always is at this time of year. We just thought I'd get out there, have a little cast about, some lures and stuff, and see if we can't land ourselves a nice pike. Across this roundabout, we're coming into Wroxham. Go down to the main town, turn left towards the tackle shop, down into the boatyard. So we're literally right there. Got a bit of a queue through, but I'm sure we can get through that. Hopefully that's not too much, hopefully that's just someone turning off. Some roadworks, actually, we don't need that, do we? It's not good. Alright, what I'll do is I'll turn you off and bring you back once we get moving back into the town. So we're gradually moving through the town. As I say, Stephen W is just around the corner here. He's actually doing a live stream, so if you haven't seen that, pop onto his channel and should be a good watch. You normally catch fair few fish out there on the old stick float or ledger, something like that. I would guess it's on the stick float. And yeah, like I say, normally get a net full of fish, so always good fun to watch. Hopefully I'll get through this traffic fairly soon. We've only got to get down the road here and turn left. We ain't got to go far, but we're not moving too fast at the moment. I think we've got roadworks and that's going both ways. So just bear with me for a sec. and we should be able to get through it. Here we go, we just need to get to the end of these buildings up there and turn left and we'll be out of these queues. They've got to find me way down to where he is. It shouldn't be too bad. Got Roy's either side here, you got a supermarket on the left and all the other stuff on the right. Got McDonald's on the end here. And you name it, there's all different food shops, chip shops, kebab shops. There's a toy shop right in front of us. So yeah, there's quite a bit here. Right, so we're going left on here. I think we've got to go down here. One way to find out. So I've never been to this part before, so I've got to work it out. It's all new to me, this bit. I was on his live earlier on and trying to work out where he was. I think I should be able to do it. I think I can see him. Say hello. So we're down here, everyone. So let's have a little look around, show you what's what. Never been here before. Let's see if we can hook up on one of these today. I'm gonna put that out, the old swivel and trace. This is so the pike's teeth don't bite the line and we snap up. We've got Dren and Continental today. 7 series reel. Let's see what we can get. So I'll show you around a little bit and we'll start fishing. This is where we are. One of the boat yards. Lovely little boat sitting down there. Nice to upgrade to one of them one day. Looking good. We got Stephen W. Trips down here and he's bagging up. He's got a net full of fish, which is awesome, so go onto his channel and check it out. All right, so let's have a few casts and see what we can get hold of.
they say to go on plotfish on Saturdays.
Yeah.
I thought, oh, exactly when they're on that match.
You told me.
That's what I'm saying, see? What you say, everyone has their own ways and likes or something.
Yeah.
Maybe your bench starts to go okay, let's make the fish completely change the idea.
You seem to have a couple of big pike, you won't get one now,
right? Yeah, he's got jealous.
But you should have a go as well. A good one. You ever caught a big?
No.
Well, there you go, another PB, whatever you catch on.
Anyone say anything? Okay, Diane, so I can't see the screen. So I thought, well, I've got to hit the screen now, so if I do that, I'll cover the top.
See it 2 foot
down. Yeah, really clear. Mm. There's people fishing the river, I saw some that's not ice fish, they're
fish. Right, so we'll have a go in between these boats here. What I might do is I might walk around there and you better see me sort of casting from that side. We'll have a go here first. Spin and looks absolutely great in the water, I can see it. A couple of foot down.
Fish on.
Stephen down the end is pulling in fish there.
Catch.
I just thought there might be a pike in your boatyard. I still do. Way down in the middle there. So we'll keep moving around a little bit.
So I just thought like this I fish all of that. Let's just start.
Yeah, I'll have a little walk around that.
Fish on.
You're doing good.
Perch again, I think.
I believe that one's frozen.
Yeah.
Right, let's go for a little wander, everyone. That side, believe it or not, I'll quickly show you, is absolutely frozen solid. So I'll give you no idea how cold it's been overnight. Look at that. Just pure ice. Oh, didn't want to do that. Alright, so I'm going to wander this way. And we're going to go a bit around the other side. Keep trying to get a take. Before anyone asks, we've spoken to the boatyard owners and they give us permission to fish in here today. So, thanks to Richardson Boatyard, appreciate that. What we'll do is we'll come down here, and you can see Stephen over there. Look. He's pulling in loads of fish. The wolfish. We'll have a go along here, away from where he's trying to focus. Move you back, you can see what I'm doing.
If you watch, I'll get you a medal. What is this?
Woolworths has finished a long years ago now. But people like Roger down in particular know about Woolworths.
They last a while, don't they, didn't they? Yeah.
Weakest of this, last week, maybe when you film a charger, right?
Yeah.
You know, charge the fuel, that costs a lot longer. Less. Least petrol. I should imagine that must be 3 hours, so it's 2 hours, 6 hours.
That's alright.
I'm picked about my battery died, plus the power pack I've got, died of him. They didn't survive all that, so I'm keeping.
Yeah, I've got it over here now. Nice bit of fun.
Well, I had pictures last night down the river, but that's just the mist rising off the airport's ferry that way.
Yeah.
Nowhere else, it's just there, it's sea. And I left the bottom, there's no frost. As soon as I come up the hill, that's getting frost, real frost, because that's going on. Just getting like a lump of ice out there. I was working my start, it's too cold.
Yeah, you
don't get it. There we go, it's not gone forever, right? This is what I used to do with my so-called sister's ex-partner.
Yeah, it's nice, huh?
Get all the live bait like this, then he put the net underneath the boot, risked it all night without poking it. Next morning, come down, he was poking down that port, bridge port, I think it's called, down the down the town bridge.
Nice.
Just get loads of pike. That's full on. You want pike down there.
We always see the boats going up and down, don't we? Probably where they're going.
Yeah, it's loads of pike.
Yeah, right,
and then, boom, I thought, oh. nearly fished a green last night. I thought, now I'll just come around the corner. And that bloke was just shining perfect. There you go, another fish. Another perch. Yeah, you see.
Oh.
Yeah.
Oh, what?
What?
I'm going to take.
Oh.
Might have been a percher.
Oh, sorry everyone. I'll show you this.
Big perch can take out as well, can't it?
Yeah, there you go. Ow! Feel like bag, I just got a rescue perch. Ah, now go on, go on. Never mind. Nine people watching. Courtney likes to go up here. 19. 13.
Which is good.
But I say anyone else, I don't go back to any proof now.
Yeah, you didn't even have me last night on my car channel.
Oh, God, I don't
know how many of you were using that. When I'm over the unit, I normally come in on my car channel.
Oh,
dear. Because I'm filming on.
Alright, I'll do it.
Because I'm filming on it, or else I forget, if not.
Ah, okay.
And then I end up putting car videos on me wharf.
So I also could, tie back someone in
the room. Yeah, you can do anything. Yeah, you're the main person on there, aren't you?
Yeah.
You can do what you want.
He
was trying so hard last night to get timed out, sending all that stuff to you.
Yeah, I know he was. He was trying to wind me up. Right, here you go. I'll try to make it across there you go.
Right, I'm going to go back around the other side and try a different lure, see what happens. I'm going to put a smaller one on, and then maybe we might be able to hook a perch or something like that as well.
Hand, please.
Right, so I'm going to take this one off. A little wiggly tail, and we're going to put this nice rattly one on. Got this fishing in the dark, so I've got a bit of noise and stuff, but we'll give it a go. We'll see how it swims. So we'll get it attached like so. Easy as that. You keep these clips on the end like that with your swivels, mate. You can just clip on a new rig and away you go. So let's get it out there and see how it swims.
Oh, called I for a bit last night, just to try. No one turned up.
Oh, what?
Tash turned up, then she went, I just
made this one. I fell asleep
early. Hey?
I fell asleep,
why didn't you? Yeah, I was going to go for a long time. I thought, no, I'm still tired. I thought, no, if no one's in, I'll go to bed. Okay. I'm glassy when I picked Roger down to the shed. I thought, no, I'm not looking at the world. But Lodi, no, not the official frustration was live as well. So,
sure.
He's doing songs. Some people don't like that sort of thing, so I thought I'd do that as a thing. Just,
yeah.
And it's also, I've picked some sea fish.
On the live.
You
were. A couple of times.
No, I think she's got the last one. She's got her.
Hello, how are you?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Mr. Perch again. Some people can't do that talk to a camera. Yeah, I know. Well, I'm finding it easy. If you were standing behind me, I don't think you could. I don't like the people around me too much. Too many people. And
I'm like that. That's easy to talk to a phone because they're not there.
Yeah, I'm not there.
Exactly what I'm like.
Sorry about that, so we dropped a bit of saying.
Sorry, everyone.
Oh, dear. But now.
It's weird because I think you're talking to me and I forget you're from there.
Oh, no, it's the same people. Well, you're like, oh, but not you, so well, you can say it in the person said tokens or something. But yes, yeah, so, yeah, if you're scared, oh, got a fish on the pole. Same bit of worm.
You feeding him?
Well, I was, but I eaten five of them, right? And just passed it out.
Okay.
Skinny.
Oh. Oh.
Nice one. And the same bit of worm, and this is a skin.
Why don't you swing your phone around and turn up the front?
The same thing, really. That's just all us first in one place.
Yeah.
See, so look, so
you can see where you're doing it, so.
Yeah. Well, I don't know.
They might not see it.
We are. Mr. Roger, I'm watching you. You better behave yourself, mister.
Well, you're out of the water, isn't
it? I better put it in so I can get you on.
No. Oh, really?
Someone's caught the boom.
Not quite.
Oh, there you go. You've been watching on the tip too much. 16 likes, thanks boss. Nice fish, thanks everyone. Oh, come on. Big fish today, that one nice fish, yeah? Disgusting.
I can't go on there, then. I was on a
river. No. And worm, and two news haven't been still on there.
No, this is the back of
it. I think that's the
upstairs one.
Right. Frying pan, redfish.
So, not really too much happening on this one at the moment. Having a good go, but it's a lovely spinner. As you can see with the rattles in, that just sort of floods down like it's a dead dying fish. But I'll keep going through all different ones and we'll try different ones and see how we get on. 58 more than me.
Okay.
58 more than me at the moment.
Yeah,
not sure they're there. Right, everyone, so we didn't get anything on that spinner, already have one, so I fancy over the corner there where all them boats are, so I'm going to set up a ledger and I'm going to stick a bunch of worms down there and see if we can get a big perch. Just looks really fishy and really good spot for perch, so that's what we're going to do. Let's see what we can catch, so let's keep going. Right, everyone, so we've got the old feeder set up, just doing the old sliding bomb like so, down to a bead. I'll cut that tag off in a sec. Down to a nice bunch of worms. Let's see if we can get some bites. See the rod tip sitting there like that nicely. I'll focus you in a bit. Hopefully you'll be able to see it. And what we'll do, we start getting a few bites, I'll bring you in to see some bites and hopefully land some fish. Bites already, everyone, so let's see what we can do. Yeah, look at this.
Yeah.
Oh. 49 pound. We will have in a minute. Yeah, I only got here a little while. So I'm getting a bite cast, everyone, but ain't hooked up yet. I think they're just tugging at the worms and stuff like that, but here we go again. Look. Everybody can see that. Just as we go round that block, Mr. Roach, everyone. Expecting a perch, we've got a roach. Got a lot of black dots and stuff on it, but first fish out of there. So we're literally getting a bite of cast at the moment, everyone. It's just a case of hooking up a few. I'll keep adjusting my rig and stuff till we get to what we need. We've had a roach. Let's see if we can find some perch. Fish on, everyone. Fish on. Oh! Just lost a half decent perch, everyone. Oh yeah. Yeah, getting a few perch and roach and stuff. A few bream. Now you have. Fish on, everyone. Mr. Perch. There you go, Mr. Perch, everyone. Not the biggest one I've ever caught or anything, but nice and welcome. Let's get him back and see if we can find some more. Fins up and everything, look at that, awesome. Fish on again, everyone. Really? Whoa. What, there weren't no rod down there?
Yeah.
By Yeah, everyone, it's Mr. Rudd. See what else we can find. Oh, we've still got plenty of light. So what I'm doing, everyone, is I'm just sort of flicking around the yard in between all the boats and stuff. And everywhere I cast, really, I'm getting a bite, so that's pretty good. If we put that up high, that's what I do. Just trying to get it so you can see the skyline better. Right, you should be able to see the tip of the rod up in the skyline now. So hopefully you'll see the bite if we get another one, which we should do. So it doesn't sound like getting a bite of cast at the moment. So let's keep going and see if we can find a big perch. Fish on, everyone. Don't know what it is yet. Nothing too big. Target species. Mr. Perch. Mr. Perch, everyone. Lovely jubbly. Let's keep getting them. So, I'm literally getting a bite of cast at the moment. Missing quite a few bites, which is a pain. I'm trying to find these bigger perch, but at the moment I'm just getting them ones. But we'll keep going and see what we can do. Oh, it's getting chilly now, everyone. Now the sun's going in, but that's what sort of thing we're putting out. Nice big worm baits. And we're hoping that Mr. Perch is going to munch them up. You know, like two to three pounder is what we're after. So that's us sitting there like that, waiting for the old tip to go around. Let's not say the sun's going down. Got all these reflections starting to happen on the water and stuff now, which look cool. And the boat's down there, all the way through there, but you can only go up to that gate there. See Stephen there fishing there, look. He's getting plenty of fish, he's at over 60 now. And then we got the town and stuff, and everything's up that way. There's lots of people in and out and all over the place. Got a couple of chaps fishing the boatyard on this side. We'll quickly show you. And the sun's going down over there now as well. It's looking nice. Fish on, everyone. Fish on. That didn't take long, did it? Oh, and a intended species again. A bit bigger. Not bad. Not bad. There is perch in here, but they're not the sizes we're after. This one's definitely a lot bigger. Well, here's another one. Whee! Cool. Don't know where the big chunks are today. But we're getting some good bites and getting a few of these. And he'll stay still and I can hold him. There you go. A little bit bigger than what we've had so far. But not massive. Pretty cool though. Alright, let's get him back and see if we can find a big one. So we're fishing on the other side down there between the orange top boat and the blue top boat there, right in the middle of between the two. You should be able to see the rod and hopefully we're gonna get a bite. Fish on, everyone. Fish off, everyone. Really? Right, everyone, we're off down to this little corner here. You're probably going to think, what am I doing? But I'm going to have a go. Literally in between these little boats here. I'm going to go there. And I'm going to try down here as well. Because the old big perch like to hide in places like that. So let's have a go. Be a fun fight on the way in, but I think it's worth a go. So we're down in there, as you can see. Should be able to see the rod there. stand in that corner there and we're giving it a go. There you go, everyone. Little skimmer. I know we're not going for them, but still another fish, isn't it? Ah, be jubbly. Fish on again, everyone. Not massive. Oh, a little perch, everyone. Oh, he's got his fin and everything up. Look at that. Awesome.
Huh? Roger, say take the
prop off and stick signs. Fish on, everyone. Fish on. Missed the perch.
These fish have gone back.
Really?
Hold the fish off,
then. That might be a record. Look at the size of that rough.
Come on. Look, everyone. Look at the rough.
That is big.
See that, everyone?
That's massive for one of them, isn't it?
Yeah, everyone, this is what I just caught.
It's a bit rough, but it's alright.
There you go.
That's huge, isn't it?
Yeah.
Whoa, I thought a perch was coming in.
That's not mine. Roger's my.
There you go, big, huge rough. Look at that. Don't know how big the record is, but that's a pretty big rough. Yeah, quite impressive, that. That's big. So, everyone, as you can see, it's starting to get dark. So, I'm going to be on my last couple of casts now. But hopefully, we'll get a couple more fish. And we've had a good go.
17.15, thank you.
So, we've got Mr. Perch again, everyone. Probably my biggest one of the day. Not too bad. Obviously not a 2 or 3 pounder, but still another fish. Which is all good. Right, let's get back in the water.
Everyone's getting blown freeze. Look at this.
Right, everyone, so I'm on my last cast now. Because it's pretty dark, even though I didn't look at the camera. So, I'll get my headlamp out. We'll have this last cast. See if we can get one more fish. So we got a bite on the last cast, everyone, and we got a little rough. Here it comes. Whee! Good job of mats underneath my feet, isn't it? Okay, he won't. Let me hold him up, it's so wriggly. There you go, Mr. Rough. Right, let's get him back. And it's time for me to pack up, so appreciate everyone coming in and watching the video. Hello to all the new subscribers and stuff like that, and I'll see you all very soon in the next live and the next video. Thanks very much. So everyone, we had a good little go. Well, if you can see me, yeah, we had a good little go. We had a go with the lures, the soft lures at the beginning, and then the hard lures with the rattles and stuff like that in, and couldn't seem to get any pike. I think I had a take off a perch on the first lure because I got a strike, the rod went round, but missed it. But otherwise couldn't really get a pike, so we went on to fishing the old ledger with big bunches of worms, started catching a few perch, had a rod, had some roach, had some bream or skimmers, so we caught some fish, which is good. Don't know how many we had. I think we had sort of, we didn't bring every single one to camera actually. We had some rough as well, didn't we? I think I had around 15, something like that, which is not bad for a couple of hours fishing. Not complaining. So thanks very much, everyone, for coming in. Really appreciate it. Thanks for watching. Thanks for joining in on the lives and stuff like that. And I'll see you pretty soon in another video or another live. See ya.